And we go further. When false easting is in use in UTM? Variant number 1. In South Hemisphere. Number 2. In North Hemisphere. Number 3. At equator solely. And number 4. Always. What do you think about the right variant? Yes, you are right. Number 4 is correct answer. Always in use.